The Mobile Police Department released its official crime stats report for last year. There are several key takeaways. Overall, crime was down 12% from 2019. One type of crime that was up significantly, 33%, motor vehicle theft. Homicides were up about 15%, with an arrest made in 85% of those homicide cases.